Oh, it was a good, good fight, tough. You know, the fight happened, draw, and you know, what happened, it happened already, and so we just need to move. I just need to move forward and look more for next opportunity. Oh, you know what? That's good. You know, fans. You know, a lot of fans think that I want to fight. And there's also some people that it's an opposite. But for me, you know, the decision is the right decision, and it was a tough, good fight, and I'll move forward and look for a different
opponent. Yes.
Yeah. A tough fight. No, actually, different kind of tough, because it's hard for me to engage, to get closer to him because of his way, the way he fight. You know, he's too slick. He knows when to back up. He knows when to hold. You know, it works for him. It's good. I respect the way he fight. And after that, of course, I learned a lot. That's a good experience. And I think I'm glad to have that experience. Well, it's just also because of
your style of fighting,
my name, the way my mercito. Name is kind of rhyme. You
yeah,
know?
Yeah, yeah.
It's kind of rhyme. It goes normal. You know, I would describe myself as a. You know, I know how to adapt. I know when to pressure. I know when to box. That's what I explain. I mean, I can explain how my style is. Well, I went to Philippines for vacation and tried to forget boxing first. You know, try to rewind and refresh again. And I think after the big fight, you know, of course, I lost that fight. I need to rewind again and relax my mind and try to forget boxing that time. So by the time I'm ready, I have the hunger again to get back. Break and go for a vacation for where I was born, the place I grew up. And it's always to have a time off, you know, for the things that what you do, you know, work. And I think it's a good
break for you. Good time.
Yeah.
You needed it.
Yeah.
You needed some time off.
Yeah.